G1 phase, the cell is growing, the cell is also synthesizing new proteins and organelles. S phase, chromosomes are being replicated, DNA synthesis is happening and completes the cycle.
G2 phase, organelles and molecules for cell divisions is being produced. After this is done, M phase is ready to begin. Prophase, the chromatin condenses into chromosomes. The centrioles separate and the spindle begins to form, the nuclear envelope breaks down. Metaphase, the chromosomes line up across the center of the cell. Each chromosome is connected to a spindle fiber at its centromere. Anaphase, the sister chromatids separate into individual chromosomes, then are moved apart.
Telophase, the chromosomes gather at opposite ends of the cell and lose their distinct shapes. Two nuclear envelopes will form. Cytokinesis, the cytoplasm pinches in half. Each daughter cell has an identical set of duplicate chromosomes.